celebrating life after death. Friends and family today gathered at St. Joseph Centenary Church in Deba for the Requiem Mass of the late politician Mathias Kasamba. While leading the Mass, Father Dennis Warren Chibalama, the Mutundwe Parish Priest, challenged members of Parliament to emulate Kasamba. Father Chilama said the deceased East African Member of Parliament and NRM mobilizer deliberated intelligently on the floor of the Parliament. We have the report.
By 9 a.m., government officials, including ministers, members of Parliament, NRM members, family and friends, had started thronging St. Joseph's Centenary Church in Deba for the Requiem Mass of the late Mathias Kasamba. Kasamba died on the 27th of April at Nakasero Hospital. The priest described Kasamba as a distinguished leader who made time for church despite being a busy man. The government chief whip, Ruth Nankabirwa, eulogized the fallen legislator as a dedicated politician whose personality and genuine love for growth, change and transformation was evident in his work. She announced that the government will handle all the burial expenses. Other legislators described Kasamba as a man of peace who associated with almost everyone, regardless of their station in life.
Big loss. Honorable Kasamba is one person who you would want to have around you, because in all aspects of life, he was a very, he's a working person, easy to work with, easy to interact with, he was a loving person. And the movement has lost a real mobilizer.
The government has taken it as an official burial, and of course official burials has particular things that are done in that kind of scenario. So we are beginning now to that the church. Then we are going to have another service at Insandi Parish, which is going to be at around 4. We spend a night at his home in Kakuto, and burial will be tomorrow on Friday. To be on Friday 30th.
Greetings. I'm called Ambrose Murangira. For me, I'm here at St. Joseph Centenary Church in Deba Parish, just because we have lost our mentor, our friend, our brother, and can be like a father. Has been everything. Honorable Mathias Kasamba from Rakai.
Kasamba's body will be laid to rest tomorrow at his ancestral home in Chitovu, Kakuto County, in Chotera District. May his soul rest in eternal peace. This story was compiled by Jaliat Namuai.